Are you looking for the best vacuum mops? In this video, we will look at some of the 6 best vacuum mops on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. Vissel Crosswave HydroSteam Plus Multi-Surface Wet Dry Vac. If you want a vacuum mop with extra features that are effective on rugs and carpets, opt for the Vissel Crosswave HydroSteam Plus. It's also highly recommended by David Zarbach, a vacuum sales specialist at ABT Electronics. We were impressed with its quick and efficient cleaning power and maneuverability. Additionally, it has dual water tanks for clean and dirty water, a motorized brush roll to pick up debris and minimize hair tangles, and LED lights to illuminate hard-to-see places. We like that it is effective on several surface types, including grouted floors, laminate, and hardwood. While this vacuum mop's cord got in the way while we used it, it wasn't a deal breaker. It is, however, quite loud, and we wouldn't be able to watch TV or have a conversation while it's running. Despite these small setbacks, we still loved how well it worked on the carpet, cleaning up messes in under 30 seconds and drying it immediately. As for hardwood floors, this vacuum mop is able to dry them within a couple of minutes and get other types of floors, like tile, sparkling clean. If you want an effective vacuum mop that works on multiple surfaces at a reasonable price, this is your best option. Weight, 12.5 pounds, cord length, 25 feet. Features, self-cleaning, LED lights, carpet compatibility, dual water tanks, motorized brush roll, steam on-demand trigger. Number 2. Ecowell Lulu Quick Clean P05 Wet Dry Vacuum. When shopping for a vacuum mop, it's hard to find an affordable option that works as effectively as the high-priced picks. With the Ecowell Lulu Quick Clean P05 vacuum, you don't have to sacrifice quality and performance for a budget-friendly price. We were impressed with the powerful suction that quickly picked up nearly all types of debris within 30 seconds, as well as the smooth carpet cleaning ability. This model was comparable to the big brand names we tested, like Bissell, and was one of the easiest and most effective models because it cleaned well between different surfaces. We also like this vacuum mop's convenient LED display and one-touch self-cleaning button. Although we noticed that the battery depleted quickly, it cleaned up all our messes within its 30-minute runtime. This vacuum mop maneuvers easily between and under furniture and through multiple surfaces, including rugs and carpets. You can also use this pick to sweep up messes without using any cleaning solution. For its efficiency and features, we think this is an excellent option for those on a budget. Weight, 10.03 pounds, battery runtime, 30 minutes. Of features, self-cleaning, dual water tanks, air drying, washable HEPA filter. Number 3. DreamTech H11 Max Wet and Dry Vacuum. Appliances with cords can be cumbersome, becoming a tripping hazard or tangled mess while you clean. We love the DreamTech H11 Max Wet and Dry Vacuum for its sleek, cordless design and ability to clean up dry and wet messes, especially on grouted floors. It's quiet compared to other models and has a smart voice assistant that lets you know when you need to empty the dirty water tank. One downside we noticed is that you have to tip the tank in a particular way to empty it. While noted in the manual, the design aspect itself was not very intuitive. Like many other vacuum mops, this one also has a handy self-cleaning feature. It also has a display that indicates the mess level in different colors. Red is heavy dirt, orange is medium dirt, and green is light dirt. The suction power adjusts based on the color/mess level, so your vacuum mop can be at its most effective. While emptying the tanks was finicky at first, once we got a hang of it, the process was simple and we kept our hands clean throughout. Deep cleaning the entire vacuum and tanks, however, did require some elbow grease. Still, it's ideal for those who want a cordless vacuum mop with smart features. Weight, 10.1 pounds, battery runtime, 35 minutes. Of features, self-cleaning, dual water tanks, LED display, smart voice assistant, smart display. Number 4. Tinico Floor 1S5 Cordless Wet/Dry Vacuum Cleaner. Like hardwood floors, cleaning grout lines can take extra time and energy. The Tineco Smart Wet Dry Vacuum uses heavy suction and a brush roller designed for hard-to-reach corners while gliding closely against baseboards for a well-rounded clean. We especially liked how quiet this vacuum mop is. Of all the models we tested, this made the least noise. This vacuum was also incredibly maneuverable and easy to empty, so cleaning is less of a chore. However, it may be slightly overpriced since it has comparable effectiveness to cheaper vacuum mops we tested. For those who like to maintain a strict cleaning regimen, this vacuum mop is compatible with the Tineco app, which provides reminders, cleaning reports, and other tips. It also has a solid battery runtime and a digital display to indicate battery life, mess level, suction power, and clean water flow. If you want to efficiently clean grout floors and don't mind the price tag, this vacuum mop is your best bet. Weight, 17.37 pounds, battery runtime, 35 minutes of features, voice guidance, app connectivity, self-cleaning, dual tank system, smart sensor. Number 5. Roborock Dyad Pro Wet and Dry Vacuum Cleaner. If you have pets and or children, you know heavy messes are not only frequent but can be a pain to clean properly. Large debris in particular, like chunks of granola, cereal, coffee grounds, and broken eggs, can hinder a vacuum mop from doing its job, but the Roborock Dyad Pro Wet and Dry Vacuum Cleaner goes above and beyond. This vacuum mop was exceptional at picking up large messes on every hard surface, including hardwood, grouted, and laminate floors. If you don't have a stable and secure Wi-Fi connection though, this vacuum mop may not be for you since this was an issue during our testing. This vacuum mop is extremely effective at cleaning wet and dry messes, although some wet debris ran from the bottom. However, we easily cleaned these small messes with an extra pass. We also liked that the self-cleaning and hot air self-drying features kept the vacuum mop clean without a lot of maintenance or elbow grease. With a long-lasting battery runtime of 43 minutes, you can also clean the entire house in one pass. If you are constantly cleaning up large messes or using several cleaning tools to get the job done, you may want to consider this effective vacuum mop to make your to-do list smaller. Weight, 10.6 pounds, battery runtime, 43 minutes of features, app compatibility, self-cleaning, self-drying, multi-rollers. Number 6. Bissell Crosswave X7 Cordless Pet Pro Multi-Surface Wet Dry Vac. Not all vacuum mops have carpet cleaning compatibility, so when you find one that does the job well, it feels like a stroke of luck. For effective cleaning of hard flooring, carpet, and rugs, we love the Bissell Crosswave X7. Though it took a couple of passes to get a carpet or rug fully clean and clear of debris, it cleaned each mess thoroughly. However, we struggled to apply suction between floorboards and smaller cracks and edges. In addition to its carpet cleaning capabilities, this model's next best feature is its maneuverability, as it moves around furniture smoothly without feeling as if the vacuum mop was self-propelled. We also like that, when paired with the Febreze Freshness cleaning solution, it gets rid of odors left behind by pets, and is easy to use and empty out. When the brush roller was not in place though, the digital monitor displayed an error message, which we struggled to clear. Regardless of this small hiccup and the expensive price, this pick is worth it for those who want an effective, carpet-compatible vacuum mop. Weight, 10.5 pounds, battery runtime, 30 minutes of features, self-cleaning, Wi-Fi compatibility, carpet compatibility, Febreze air freshener.